things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise.